You will need to ensure that your Mac is set to obtain an IP address automatically. Click on System Preferences. Then click on Network. Select the Ethernet connection and then click on Advanced. In Configure IPv4, ensure that Using DHCP is selected and then click on OK. Then click on Apply. You can then close the window.